cups of batter. It doesn't require any cords or batteries. All you do is add the ingredients into the container, drop in the stainless steel blender ball, and shake. It's entirely dishwasher safe and it has a silicone heat resistant tip, which means that it won't melt if you touch the pan with it. The nozzle opening is wide enough to push out whole chocolate chips and blueberries, and it has a pressure release cap, which means air can escape when you're mixing it up.